Coach, what do your films tell you about Washington?
Well, they're a fine football team. They're a pro-type ball club, both offensively and defensively. And, of course, they've given up some points defensively in their last week's ball game. They gave up 35. But Purdue had a good offensive ball club. And, of course, offensively, they are most explosive football team. They have Scott and Craig that are real fine receivers. And, of course, you've read an awful lot about Sonny Sixkiller. He's a fine passer. Sonny doesn't like to run with the ball much, but he'll drop back in the pocket. He's got a strong arm and a quick release, and he sure is accurate. Of course, those receivers catch balls, you know, that are thrown anywhere around them. So they're a fine football team, and the thing that we've got to do is just go out there and really get after them and try to keep them throwing off balance.